There's a wide selection of Count Dracula reading and activity books, and the new Count Dracula annual is available from shops.
Oh, it's great to see Count
Dracula
back.
Isn't it fantastic? I love that music, that hard guitar piano.
And another great programme with music, really brilliant music, is The Dreamstone, which is behind us. It's on tomorrow at 4:10, and you've got to watch it because...
Oh, because Albert the Fish gets fish-napped.
Oh, dear, I have to watch that. And Huxley Pig, Horace is up to no good again, smuggling in the 18th century. Also, Tweety Pie takes Granny takes Tweety Pie for a trip around the world.
And a brand new series of children's world, but you're not here tomorrow, are you?
No, I'm not, but I'll see you on Wednesday.
See you then.
Bye.
And that is the end of children's programmes for today here on ITV. Rod, Jane and Freddie will be on at 12:10 tomorrow lunchtime. And over on Channel 4 at the moment, Gay Byrne presides another edition of The Late Late Show. Until the news at 5:40, which is our next programme here on Thames Television, we will leave you with a selection of pages from Oracle and some accompanying music. now on Thames Television, with the time coming up to 5:40. Time now for the latest news from ITN.